Okay, so Sudanese art, in my opinion, is an expression of our reality. Of course, Sudan is a very diverse country. We have countless ethnic groups. They have their own cultural backgrounds. The art I see now in Sudan is just an expression of our culture in addition to our reality. And the political situation is very like people thinking about the political situation here in Sudan, especially after the 2019 revolution that removed Omar al-Bashir, Omar al-Bashir, who ruled for over than 30 years. Yeah, I think the Sudanese art is an expression of our hopes, of course, of what we want from the transitional government now, especially that the country is facing a lot of crisis, like the COVID-19 this year. We have the floods that made thousands of people's homeless, the medication crisis, and so on. So especially the Sudanese art artists, they are trying to portray their concerns about what's going on in the country and what they want to achieve during this time and after it, and maybe to make things get better. So one of the most beautiful things during the revolution was the street art. People or Sudanese artists were drawing all sorts of artwork that carried a specific message that we had enough from the past regime, that we wanted to create a new reality, to have our country move forward and not just staying in the same place for over than 30 years. And of course, we were faced with a lot of bullets during the last revolution, and people died in the streets. So the art, the street arts were very expressive about the people and how they want a peaceful transition of government to the civilians. So I think Sudanese art is just expressing what we think about our reality.
I love that. That's such a great way to put it. And yeah, I feel like in the last couple of years,